See, we have a limitless God who wants you to be limitless and not bound up with excuses and bound up in the bondage of these lies the enemy has telling you, that you'll always be the same way, that you can never change, that those things that are oppressing you today will never go away. Those are lies from the pit of hell. And the truth of God has been sent here tonight to liberate you and set you free. It means that we are entrusted with truth. It means we learn how to handle truth. We learn how to carry truth. We learn how to apply truth to our situations. It's the truth that's going to set you free.